Any other parents
who wants to express their views? Parents around. Two minutes. Thank parents also over. Please give your opinion, expression, feedback, so that it can be improved upon. We are here to improve ourselves by getting your feedback. Thank you.
Sir, can I speak from here? My heartfelt gratitude to all of you who have taken so much of interest in conducting such a camp. And I don't know how to express my feelings. I think romba divine, and I feel every year all participate panna. And it's a great task that you are handling. Very divine. Everything about it is very heartfelt gratitude. One and all of you have taken great
efforts
to conduct this.
Thank you very much.
Namaskaram. Naa Vishwajitanoda amma. Idu rendavathu varsham Vishwajitanoda varam. Mukundan amma enoda akka Hyderabad romba close family friend. So eppozhu solittu irukka Mukundan amma irukka romba nalla sampradayamna solli kudukuraanga. ஸோ மனசில் ரொம்ப வருத்தமாக இருக்கும். நம்ம மும்பையில் இருக்கோம், அந்த மாதிரி சந்தர்ப்பம் நம்மளுக்கு கிடைக்கிறது இல்லைன்ட்டு. ஸோ தேசிக சபை ஆசிரியர் இதை ஸ்டார்ட் பண்ணிச்சு, எனக்கு ரொம்ப சந்தோஷமாக இருந்தது. ஒரு சந்தர்ப்பம் படிச்சிருக்கு, விஷ்ணு இங்கே வர முடிஞ்சது. அண்ட் நல்லா ரொம்ப நல்லா ஆசிரியர் டூ டைம் இஸ் த தேர்ட் இயர் ஐ திங்க் ப்ரோ ஸோ இஸ் திஸ் இஸ் த தேர்ட் இயர் விஷ்ணு சித்தர் இஸ் கமிங். திஸ் டைம் வாஸ் லிட்டில் மண்டலி கிரிக்கெட்டோட என்னமோ கிளாஷ் ஆயிட்டு. I feel like he plays also. So, but then ultimately this sampradayam overtook his feelings of cricket. Because Mukundan Mama is such, he's so attractive as a person. Like a magnet. And the way he is with children is amazing. The mommy, last time, you know, he sang one song. Mr. Daddy also, Vishma told me. That Pandari song, Veda Veda Mukundan. The way he was dancing, it was so beautiful last time I was here. But this time I could not be there because office I don't have the day, I could not spend much time here. But we are really thankful to him, to the Sabha, and to all the students who come. Last time also, I think Gayatri was there, Anaga was there, some of them have come since last time also, again this time. So it is really nice that you can come and spend. Baki ka TV, movies and other things, cricket you will get every day in life. But to get someone who will be spending time, the mother to spend time with a person. Everything else you can purchase, you can buy. But for somebody to come and spend 5 days with you or 6 days with you, be with you, make you understand what is culture, what is religion, in such a nice way that children are able to grab it and then enjoy it. And this time added bonus was picnic. So it was so nice, they could go. Jew Beach and ISKCON Temple, Mahalakshmi Temple, and even on the ferry. So it was so thoughtful, and taking on a ferry, I never imagined it was a ferry till now 400. So they could even go there. So it's very nice, and I'm really thankful, and I'm looking forward to Artha Varsham. There are only 5-6 days gone on Lenchin Rakena, so I hope next time it will be a longer time. They can learn at least one or two shlokas more, so that they can implement it in their lives. And Sandhya Vandana especially is because Vishnu Poonal Kota Pura Nanna Panindrata. But somehow we keep busy, we also are not able to devote so much time to make him do. So now he has come back and gone into it again, and I am sure he will follow it. I am very grateful, Romba Romba Nandri, thanks a lot to everyone, all the members, Mamigalella, especially Mandir, whole day is to take care, and especially Sanjay and his sister and this little one. They used to really, three of them manage the children so well. It's such a task to take care of all of them. So big thanks from all the children also. Thank you very much.
Yeah, Barabar.
Barabar, sir. Barabar.
Yes, yes.
The camp is very good. The employee of Sandhya Vandana
பண்ணுறான், மூணு வேலை பண்ணுறான், நல்லா இம்ப்ரூவ்மெண்ட் இருக்கு. இப்போ முக்குந்தன் மாமா அப்புறம் எல்லா சபாக்கு என்னோட நன்றி. தேங்க்யூ. நன்றி.
ஷார்ட் அண்ட் ஸ்வீட்.
ராதே கிருஷ்ணா. எனக்கு வந்து இந்த கேம்ப்ல சொல்றது எந்த பெருமையுமே கிடையாது. பட் வந்து
very emotional.